must our only options be to squawk and settle or to never leave the nest? What if I want to fly? You know who is flying? Lady Whistledown. She is up in the sky. A brilliant woman of business who fools the entire town whilst pocketing their money. Imagine the life she must lead. The independence. You can be sure she is not stuck simpering on the edge of a ballroom every night, praying a man might take a fancy and leg shackle her to marriage.
It's quite the life you'd imagine for her, Elle.
We must meet her. So that she might share her secrets of how to avoid such a wretched, uninteresting fate.
Lady Whistledown's identity is quite protected.
And are we not the two most clever girls in the town? If anyone can find her, it is us, or other things.